To whoever is reading this, this is not a coincidence. You're reading this because God has something special planned for your life. Remember, the reason why the enemy is attacking you is because he knows something good is about to happen in your life. God bless you all.